AI and data in general can be applied in any field and impact it considerably. It can be for e-commerce or for detecting tumors. With the HIV hack, we want to use AI to help the HIV code. If you want to discover new applications and innovative applications of AI and data science, be sure to come to the DSM.